Shouts out to Caliper. Them folks don't give a fuck.
Hey man, you already know what it is. Cap G, man, get by some homes.
Am I gon' strap? Like my old boss. One shot to the chest. Ayy, that's that D. Okay, get by some homes.
Shit, Teddy Like Amigos. Yeah, I probably made that about last year. Chief Keef, he was probably the hottest thing out. He was real hot. So I had a little connect. We shot the video the way we shot that one, man. We had to do it guerrilla style because I just got the call. My manager told me cool weeks ago. We rented the van, went and shot town. Shit. Did that scene. We left that same day. Then we came back. We shot it in Charlestown, College Park. And shit, it was over with. Then it just took off, really. I got the remix. It got Wiz Khalifa. Got Kirko Bangs. Then the way Wiz got on it, I was in Cali. Wiz heard the song, man, and he blessed it, you know what I'm saying? I'm coming from the South Side, and I ain't never really been around no, you know, all that extravagant, you know, lifestyle type shit. We was in the club. Well, I'm with Wiz, I'm with the whole Taylor gang in the club. You know, I'm talking about P. Diddy over there, Drake over there, the game, everybody, you know, a lot of folks was in there, so. But I ain't think Wiz gonna know who I was, you know what I'm saying? I just came. So, I mean, Wiz, he just started pointing at me like, you know, come here. But it was dark, you know what I'm saying? High as fuck. I ain't know he was pointing at me, you know what I'm saying? Because it was Wiz Khalifa. He just came up to me. He was like, bro, I fuck with that Teddy Like Amigo shit. That shit hard. Shit, me, I'm just humble. I like, shit, I appreciate that, bro. For real, you know what I'm saying? Never since then, man, I just been fucking with him. That's the homie, man. Salute. We just shot the video, and I mean, shit, it's finna get ready to go, man.
To me, I've been tatted, like Amigo.
Getting signed to Atlantic, I'm still doing me, you know what I'm saying? I still gotta grind. I still gotta do the same stuff I was doing when I was independent. But just being in the studio with a lot of people who are successful, you know what I'm saying? I'm just a student of the game, so, man, really, I just been learning a lot, man. I done got way better. So I mean, that's really what it did for me, and I'm just learning, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never really just been around a lot of celebrities, you know what I'm saying? I'm always in the studio by myself or with my fam, I'm just always working. So to be able to be with the greats, you know what I'm saying? It's just cool.
Got monkeys, Jumanji, banana, they clip whenever they angry. They come from Latina, they leave you so hollow just like.
My number one goal, man, really to be number one, because anything I do, man, I gotta be at the top. I just want people to know our story, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm a Mexican-American. What my family had to go through, you know, it's a lot of talk about, you know, crossing the border, being illegal, all that, man. So I got a lot to say, man, you know what I'm saying?
Started from the border, now we here. Head up in them hundreds and my whole fam drinking beer. Being broke, that's my only fear.
Hey, man, Mechanical Dummies, man. Get by some homes, you already know, man. Shout out to the Young G's. For real, homes.
But a hand still on the wheel, I don't even know how she do it. I don't know. Only God can judge me, I guess the fuck about Judy. I ain't go to school for no degree. And this loud got me so deaf, no Jermaine Dupri. I just stay with kicks, Jet Lees. La Familia got my back, bra strap, no double D's. And my cousin calling me, he got them keys.